Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Welcome back again, Dead Island Definitive Edition. Here we are at the supermarket trying to find some food for all our friends. And there are some criminals inside. The first one is there. Behind this door there is what we gotta do next. So kill the criminals and try to find some food. And let's see if we can do that. Guy is well positioned.
Come on out, bitch!
In better.
Okay. Where? Oh. Does he see me? Yeah, let's just go. I used a little bit too many bullets in that situation. Okay, it's just that guy down there. Good. Thank you. to get a level up, actually. Come on. Whoa, shot. Okay, let's level up now. And we get the, obviously, this one. It's gonna give us a little bit more protection, and then bullet damage protection can be good. Backfire damage, I would say protection from bullets would be the best. Anyway, let's keep going. So we started from here. See if we get, there is some stuff that we can loot. Let's go down here first. Let's just...
what we got here?
There is a zombie here. No zombie. Okay. Ooh. Shotgun. Eh. Shotgun can be good because he's gonna use this kind of bullets. Yeah. So let's see. Can get rid of these. I got a level 9 branch. I would say, yeah, this level 9 branch is gonna go away. And we got a shotgun. Why am I? It's not flaming anymore. Okay, that's good. We just something for us for sure. Alcohol is where we killed the other guys before. Now and juice. Fruit. We are in the fruit section. Fruit section again. Energy drinks, some alcohol, good. Is good.
You can't hurt to take a look.
Some electronics, which is better. Oh, that's my dream. This stuff is good. We need need to do your electric modification for your weapons. Not too bad. Leather here, which I cannot use. Energy drinks in here. Music is quite annoying. We have a lot of energy drinks. It's good. There's someone burning in there. Lots of luggages. Okay. Energy drinks are there as well. There's this little office which I cannot open. Ooh. Think about the cashiers. Okay. All right, and now we can go for glory. Here, gun which is worse than mine, ammo though, which is good. I cannot pass by here because I need to jump on top of here. Okay, money. Going then.
Close the door.
Okay, they closed this door here. So probably I'm gonna need to move from here, and from here there's gonna be zombies. Oh yeah. Juicy. Fact. Got the Banoi fact, guys. It's great. Let's see what we got. Fact. Banoi fact number 27. Papua is a Malay word for frizzy hair, while New Guinea comes from the belief that the island's inhabitants resemble those on the African Guinea coast. Okay. Runners. Two of them. Got the Okay. Banoi fucked again.
Let's see what we got.
Stay away from, but it's not a small shotgun ammo. Nice. How much ammo we got now with the shotgun? 10 of 20. It's pretty good. Alright. Okay. I think he's dead. Huh, he's dead too. For another part with these motherfuckers.
Okay, don't shoot.
Killers are in here. Rascals, thugs.
Can't hurt to take a look.
More of them!
More of them, eh?
Be careful, friends!
I will. Down some to go. One there. Ooh. Slow automatic rifle. Let's see what we can do with that. We need to get rid of some of these. So 11, heavy hammer, grenade hammer, 11. Yeah, heavy nail hammer is gonna go. Okay. Pretty good. Moves too much.
Strong too.
Oh shit. Again, what we can do.
Time to die.
Oh yeah. Come on. Okay. Seems like we did it. Let's do a bit of exploration here. Some fruits, got some weapons. Ah. Some deserved ammo. Some more explosives. Energy drinks and whatnot. Okay.
What we got here?
Some of this, which is always good. Some of that, which is always good. Oh! Nice, nice. Nice, I say, nice. No pistols that are better than mine at the moment. Some alcohol, which is good. Here was where I was before. Yeah, that's gonna put it later. More alcohol, medikit. Well, that's pretty good. Guns. Snacks and a pistol ammo, rifle ammo, and the series rifle if is better than mine. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oops. I wasted $5. Again, let's get the pistol. Okay, and we got this bench to use to repair some stuff, obviously. This one. Then what we got? Upgrade? Not really. I'm not gonna upgrade these. Create. Striker gun mode. Okay, I can do even. Okay. Let's see, a couple of more. How many molotov I got? 5. Okay. Can do again. No more molotov. Okay. I will do this tracker gun. I will upgrade this gun as well. It's a while that I haven't got. You know. Create striker gun mode. Okay, here we go. All right, I will close the episode here. Next episode, we're gonna pull this stuff and see what happened. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please push the like button. If you do that, this video is gonna be more visible on YouTube. If you wanna help me out to grow my channel, push the subscribe button. And if you wanna be informed when I put up new videos on YouTube, please push the notification button. This is HappyLittleFriend. Have a good one. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do-